How would you go out and market yourself? And let's say if it's YouTube or LinkedIn, website, whatever the case is, what would your advice be to these agents?
Well, look, I think people hear personal brand or social media or these things and they have a certain perception of it. I think of it as reputation. And I think if somebody's listening right now who's 73 years old and she's been killing the game for 43 years, she can tell you right away that her reputation and the word of mouth built her business.
Right.
All I think that social networks are is the plumbing of word of mouth in a 2019 world.
Right, right.
So first of all, it's super important for people not to think this is about being an influencer or the vanity of it, or it's you know, douchiness. You know, like, I think people have misconceptions.
Right.
Producing content in written, verbal, or video form on LinkedIn, YouTube, Instagram, a podcast, is a way to build awareness of your expertise, thoughts, hot takes, you know, hypothesis.